Hey guys, it's another video. I'm playing Animal Jam. It's a really fun game. I just barely started on my level 7. And yeah. So this is what I've gotten so far. And this is actually the guest monarch route. And then right where I'm standing is gonna be the guest pet sort of thing. I actually have to turn. Make it to where it's not so stuck in the wall. Nope. You get the bag. Let's see here. I think I might recycle some stuff. Let me just see here. Yeah, well, I just screwed that up. Okay, yep. I forgot. I forgot about that. Yeah, I think it's gonna be right there. I think I'll put the garbage can Okay, let's just exit out of that. But anyway guys, yeah, this is a really fun game. I actually got some buddies over here, except they're all offline. That's my brother. Yeah, that's my brother. Oh my gosh. I actually typed really slow because what I was doing is I'm typing with one hand while trying to hold my phone up at the other. See what that was. Okay. Yeah. This is the guest pet room. So it goes from the green banana all the way to this furry carpet behind. So this will be the guest monarch room, because I'm gonna get me a monarch. And then I'll make like a pet lighthouse. You guys can trade me whenever you want, as long as I'm online. Also, you can friend me to make it to where we're buddies. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah. So if you guys want to watch me play like the mini games on this, then just go down below and say what game you want me to play. Cause I more than definitely will. Unless it's a certain one. Certain ones I don't like. So here are the games. Yeah, I'm gonna make this a tiny bit smaller. Not that small. Okay, that's good. Okay, so there's painting, puppy tails. Puppy tails is so hard for me as soon as I get to the second one. Postmaster, I hate that one. It's so boring. Fast Foodies, I rage on that one. I can already hear comments saying, ooh, he got raged, and things like that. Touchpool, I will play that. Block Break, I will play that. Gem Breaker, I will play that. Jumbled Up, I am not playing that because it is way too boring. Demonic Dirty, I do not like that. Roll, yeah, I don't know how to play. Best Rest and the Claw, I will play. I don't really think you guys will mind me playing the Claw. Phantom Dodger. Oh, I know that one. Escape the Phantoms, Falling Phantoms, Overflow, Pillbug, Slunk Shot. And so much more. Two. Smoothie Machine and Hot Cocoa Machine. So yeah, and they have goals that you can complete. Oh, I think I'll do that off camera. But anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video. It's really fun playing this because, well, I love Animal Jam and it's just a fun game in general, and you can play this yourselves. It's really fun. You can trade on this. That's how I got most of this stuff. Yeah. Well, it's how I got some of this stuff. Yeah. That's all I can say. Have a fun day. If you don't play this game, friend me. But my account is capital T. I am TDM PLAYZYT. Because, well, it's Tim TM Plays. And yeah. On that note, I'd like to say goodbye. Have a wonderful day.